We decided to raise the three key ECB interest rates by 50 basis points. The Governing Council judged that it is appropriate to take a larger first step on its policy rate normalization path than signaled at its previous meeting. The most precious good that we can deliver and that we have to deliver is price stability. So we have to bring inflation down to 2% in the medium term.